Eh? No, I was saying...
Hey, Carla. Can you tell your partner to pay me back that $100 he owes me? I've been waiting 6 months for it now.
Can't help you there, Jeffrey. Talk to him about it.
He's been avoiding me like the plague. Plus, you know, you're the only one he listens to.
Catch you later, Jeffrey.
Hi, Carla.
Hi, Garrett.
Oh, wait, Carla. I got some results back on the tests we did for that restaurant murder.
Great. As soon as Tyler gets here, we'll come and see you.
Okay, I'll be at my desk all morning.
New York Police Department.
Tyler hates it when anyone touches his stuff. Tyler still hasn't gotten rid of this basketball. Funny, I thought I'd been pretty clear.
Kyrää vähän kodua. Piristää soloa. Piristi. Soitan sille Tylerille, että missä se on. Herätys.
Yeah.
Know what time it is?
Oh, shit.
Get a move on. The waitress is coming this morning to flesh out the composite on the killer.
I'm on my way.
Sieltä löytyi kortti. Mitäs tietokoneella löytyy? My mail. Valium. From valiumforless.com. Cheaper Valium. Up to 60% reduction of volume when you order online today. Receive more than 300 types of tranquilizer delivered to your door in less than 24 hours. Wherever you live, if you stressed out by life, act now. mistä mä vaihdan? Hi. Hi, Carla. I'm sorry I wasn't able to give you any news for a while. I'll drop by your place as soon as I can tell you about my latest adventures. Lot of kisses, Tommy. Tommy soi.
It's all happened before. Kirsten, what's that supposed to mean?
Some young male don't think about it. Kamalan pienet näytöt. Tai valtavan kokoista fonttia niillä. New Yorker Postissa. Cool Air. Pakistan the ultimatum ends today. Ultimatum delivered to new Pakistani government ended today. Yesterday, Islamabad new president and blah 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 blah. No entry.
Okay. Get up. I'm down with the Tyler, okay. Mietin, että koska se Tyler sieltä tulee, mutta joo. Oho, onpa.
Stay a little longer.
Sorry, babe, but I really gotta go.
I'll make some coffee.
Okay, I'll grab a shower, get dressed, and I'm out of here.
Tai 60-lukua. 60-70-lukua. Huone. Takaisin nukkumaan. Ei. Onko se nyt tosissas? Mä ajattelin, että sä petaat sängyn tai jotain, mutta ei, hei, hei. Onko tämä vessa? On.
Hey, you're a good-looking guy, you know that?
Aamusuihku. Eikö se pese käsi ollenkaan? Selvä. Käy yössä, eikö pese käsiä? Onko samat vaatteet kuin eilenkin? Ei. Toi on ihmeen.
It's broad daylight outside. I think I'm a little early. A statuette of Sox, one of the characters in my favorite video game.
Ah. Ei sano mitään.
Sam looks like she's sulking, and I know what's bothering her.
Go back to bed, Sam. You're gonna catch a death of cold like that.
I'm not cold.
Sam, please don't start. I got no intention of dying today.
I'm sick of living in fear like this. Every morning I'm terrified that something's gonna happen to you.
I know how you feel, Sam. You just need some time, that's all. I don't like to see you like this. You know that, baby.
Well, what if you quit? We could move to Florida and take over my parents' store. We'd have a normal life, and we could have a baby.
Firma.
Take over your parents' store? Can you see me selling shoes from behind a counter while kids are out there killing each other in the streets? I belong here where I can do some good, not in Florida.
No, sehän meni hienosti. Sehän meni tosi hienosti.
Thank you.
my collection of Motown albums. I wouldn't swap them for CDs for all the gold in the world. Oh yeah, I think it's high time to change the tube.
Sulle putti TV. TV, putti la tua TV. Tääkö? Hyvästä.
I love you, Tyler.
Hi, Tyler. Oh, Carl is looking for you.
Yeah, I know. So, you ready for retirement, man?
Yeah, I'm working on it.
Hi, Tyler. Oh.
Tyler, what do you know? Just the guy I was looking for.
Oh, shit.
You remember that $100 I loaned you about 6 months ago? I'd really like for you to get that back to me as soon as possible. Like maybe now, for example?
Hmm.
Yo, listen, Jeff, I got a little cash flow problem at the moment. Nothing I can't handle, but, you know, it's pretty tight right now, and...
Tyler, I'm gonna be frank with you here. I don't really give a shit about your problems. I want my $100 and I want it now.
Propostia.
Yo, let me make you a deal. I'll play you a game of b-ball for your $100. If you win, I'll give you $200 right then. But if you lose, we cool.
You'll give me $200 if I win.
You got my word, man.
All right, you're on. But don't even think about not paying me if you lose, because that...
Don't worry, Jeffrey. I'll come by and see you when I get 5 minutes.
Uh-oh. Damn it, Obama.
The waitress hasn't come in yet?
She won't be long. Garrett got the lab results. Shall we go?
All right, let me hang up my coat. I'll be right with you.
Okay. See you in a minute.
Jussakin vähän vettä. Heitä korii. Ei heittänyt koria. Hö. Tylsä. Mitäs sun sähköpostiin on tullut? Pleasure. Penis enlarger. Gain up 5 inches on sheer pleasure. Results guaranteed. Why wait? Free estimates from... wantbigger.com Millions already infected. Install AtherChange file to prevent infection of your system. Your friends at QuanticDreamSoftware.com. Tyler, I'm sorry. We quarreled this morning. I'm so scared that something might happen to you. I love you, Sam. Heti tila pitää tilata pillerit, kun ne saa 5 tuumaa lisää. Heti kun syö pillerin, niin tulee 5 tuumaa lisää. Anybody home?
So, what do you want to start with?
Book.
Were there any prints on the book that was under the table?
Yep, and they matched the ones on the fork and the glass. So it was definitely his book. It looked like a fairly old book. Maybe we can get some more stuff out of it.
Did you get the list of calls that came through the telephone at the restaurant?
Yep. There were about a dozen in the 4 hours that preceded the murder. I'll send you a list by email.
Knife.
What did you find on the knife?
Got some good prints off it. They matched those found on the fork and glass at the suspect's table.
So, the murderer was definitely at that table.
Anything on the blade?
I'm getting to that. We definitely had blood from the victim, but the weird thing is we also found blood from the killer.
Blood stall.
What about the pool of blood in the stall?
You're not going to believe this. The blood wasn't from the victim, it was from the killer.
What was he doing bleeding in the stall?
I have absolutely no idea.
Did you find anything on the coffee cup?
The only prints we found belonged to the waitress.
That's impossible, man. That cup was half empty. Somebody must have drank it.
So, what do you think about all that?
I don't have any explanation for the blood in the stall. The victim could have wounded the killer during a struggle, but it doesn't make sense that it would be in the stall. It's as though the killer wounded himself.
Hey, why not? You get clumsy fools in every other profession. Why not killers?
That's kind of a flimsy explanation, Garrett.
To each his own, Carla. I do the testing, you figure out the reason why.
Thanks for your help, Garrett. See you later.
So, what do we do now?
You go take care of the composite. I'm gonna go check with the coroner and see if he got anything from the body.
Okay. Catch you later.
Mm-hmm. Nää ruumishuoneella.
Okay, we're going to get started. If you prefer, you can wait outside.
I'd rather stay here if you don't mind. I've studied some medicine. I've seen dead bodies.
Oh. As you wish. No apparent hematoma on the body.
Get ready, okay.
2 broken fingernails on the right hand.
Great.
He didn't see the murderer until the last moment. He didn't have time to struggle.
Large hematoma on the back of the cranium. Fracture of the occipital bone.
He cracked his head when he fell.
Abnormal dilation in, both pupils.
Why are his pupils dilated? What did he see before he died?
3 knife wounds between the 3rd and 5th ribs in the proximity of the heart. The blade was driven in deeply. The stabs seem to have been delivered from the front and moved from left to right.
The murderer was left-handed.
One stab neatly cut the aorta. And the other two cut the left and right coronary arteries. He really didn't have a chance. The blade slipped right through the ribs to cut the arteries.
Quick.
Did he die immediately?
No, it would be fairly slow. Probably at least 3 or 4 minutes. The time for the brain to stop functioning due to the lack of oxygen.
No left.
Do you think the killer had some knowledge of anatomy?
It's not impossible, but I doubt that someone who understood human anatomy would do this. You'd really have to be deranged to want to provoke a slow and agonizing death in this manner. I saw a case like this once before. It was a while back now, in the 90s, I think. Exactly the same. 3 stabs around the heart, each one cutting a main artery. It really struck me at the time. I wondered how such a thing were possible. It was the, what was that name again? Karsten or Kirsten, something like that.
Kirsten?
Yes, that's it, Kirsten. You know about that case?
Not yet. I'm sure as hell gonna find out.
Okei. Otetaan välillä Lucas Cage.
I was burning with fever. I was shaking all over. The migraine was back and drilling holes into my brain. And to top it off, I couldn't keep enough food down. My body seemed to be fighting against something, but I still didn't know what.
Löysin vahingossa sieltä kortin. Ei pessyt käsiä, ei pesi vain naaman.
Gotta just live my life no matter what. Don't raise any suspicions. Despite the state I was in, I decided to go to work as though nothing had happened.
Missä sä oot töissä? Onko se tuonne, tuonne punaiseen kopeen pitää mennä? Onko se tuon nurkka? Ai pitääkö käydä pomon juttu sillä? Joo.
I'm in charge of computer maintenance in the Nacer & Jones Bank. I share my office with Warren.
Aha. Mikä se oli äsken? Hop. Ei. Ei ole se tuo tuoli. Joo.
Do you know what time it is? What's wrong with you?
I had a little problem on the way back in. I had to go back home and change my clothes.
Get ready.
That guy is so bizarre. He gives me the creeps.
What'd you say?
What?
You were saying something?
No, I didn't say anything. Are you sure you're all right, Lucas?
I heard something, as though I could read his mind.
Ei, just niin sama laatikko, ei. Nyt joo. Kuva.
Tiffany and I. About 2 years ago, I guess. I haven't been able to throw it away yet.
Puhelin soi.
Lucas Kane.
Hello, Lucas.
Oh, hello, Tiffany.
I left a message on your machine last night. I'd like to come and pick up some stuff at your place. Could I come over tonight?
No.
No, tonight's not gonna work for me.
I see. How about tomorrow?
Listen, Tiffany, I think it's better if we don't see each other for a while. I'll try to call you later.
You sound kind of strange. What's going on, Lucas?
I gotta let you go. I'm doing a thing here. Bye.
Bye. Get ready. Oh, God. Oh, God.
Look out, the cop!
Lucas? Is there a problem?
No, I just thought... It seemed so real. I saw that coffee cup fall.
Lucas? You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
No niin.
Hello? Yes, sir. We'll get on that right away. Station 62 is down. I'll go.
No, forget it. I'll handle it.
Whatever you say.
It happened. Just like I'd seen it. Like the cop in the apartment. Is it possible that I can really see things before they happen?
Okei. Ei ollut mitään. Tuo oli jotenkin epäilyttävä tämä laatikko. Ei se ollut mikään. Okei. Station 62. Mikä saaterin punkki tuo on? Siinä meni yksi elämä. Entä tossa koko paska alusta vai? Voi vittu. Tällais on vähän hankalia näppäimistä.
A man dove directly into the frozen water at Central Park today to save a child who had tumbled in by accident. The young boy was successfully resuscitated and will completely recover. His courageous rescuer disappeared before the ambulance had even arrived, apparently a case of a reluctant hero. The investigation continues into the recent murder which took place at Doc's Diner. Police have today provided a composite photo of the suspect based on information given by a witness to the crime. If you see this man, please call the special number which appears on your screen now. And finally, a report on the weather with a new snow front moving down from Canada.
Yo. Vanha webbikamera oli kauan sitä kauan aikaa kironnut ja se tuossa muutama viikko sitten se sanoi sopimuksen irti. Niin mä sitten tuossa tänään kävin ostamassa sellaisen Logitechin vähän paremman kameran. Se edellinen oli sellainen 20 Logitechin kamera. 30 webbikamera. Siitä ei nyt voi paljon odottaa laatua. Siellä kortti. Taas. Joo, kyllä loppuun asti ajettu kortti. Näyttö kamera, joo. Mulla on tuo järjestelmäkamerakin, mutta siinä on siitähän olisi saanut aivan helvetin kovan. Täällä oli joku pullon kuva. Mutta tää on vähän paukkuja. Joo. Mulla on sellainen kiehkura tuossa luonnostaan. Olo parani, kun veti kännin.
You have no new messages.
Ja se välillä ärsyttää. Jos pääsee oikein pitkäksi hiukset, niin se on koko ajan tuossa. Aha, okei. Okay. Oliko silläkin jos hiuskiekkura? Sitä 2 vuotta sitten. Tämä on aivan outo jätkä. Se pitää näitä ikkunoita auki ja saatana pihalla on kylmä pakkaskeli. tullut mitään uutta sähköpostia. Inbox. You have no new messages.
Kiva.
Niin 2 vuotta sitten pelasin tätä streamissa ja pääsin aika pitkälle ja sitten tuli sellainen kohta, että peli kaatuu ja kaikki savet korruptoituu. Koko profiilin savet korruptoituu ja meni niinku hermo, että ei vitsi, mä en enää jaksa aloittaa alusta. Ei saa käyttää viinan kanssa. Lukee pilleripurkissa.
And that's the end of my story. I mixed alcohol and medication and I lost consciousness. Suicide or accident was the difference.
Wow.
I'll never know what happened to me in that diner on a cold winter's night. Because in the eyes of the world, I was just a murderer.
Whoopsie. Hupsista keikkaa. Eikö saisi nyt soittaa kitaraa?
I gotta turn the amp on first.
Ei kaikki jotkut lääkkeethän on ihan, niissä ei ole mitään ongelmaa alkoholin kanssa. Alkoholi vain heikentää vaikutusta, mutta mulla oli vissi jotakin mielialalääkkeitä. Boss Blues. Siinä on vähän kielet on kierros tuossa kitarassa. Onko se, katsotaan. Alkuperäisessäkin on ne, mitä se, alkuperäisesti tekstuureissa on kielet aivan solmus. Olisin nyt voinut korjata tuollainen detail, se on vain niin tarkennut tuolla tekstuureissa on kielet aivan sitten solmus. Siellä on bossa. Niin mä muistelisin, että mä viimeksi kun mä pelasin ohjaimella, niin nämä oli aivan saatanan vaikeita. Tuntuu, että näppäimistöllä on paljon helpompi. Tai nuo onnistui kuin bluesissa viime kerralla. Joo, selkeästi on se kuin talvellakin kaikki ikkunat seppasen selällään. Tämä vaikuttaa ihan periltä minun makuuni. Tämä on, joo, tämä on ihan hyvä. Hyvä peli, paitsi tässä on tosiaan se, että tässä on sellainen ongelma, että tässä voi savet korruptoitua ja siitä on netissä, että täytyy olla sivulla, että ne on tiedossa, että savet voi korruptoitua, mutta ne ei voi asialla yhtään mitään, että se on voi voi. Että pääset melkein loppuun, peli kaatuu, savet korruptoituu, sun pitää aloittaa koko peli alusta. Jei! Sellaisen varoittavan sanan anna. Ja pitää kun hydrate myself. Pitää käydä hakemassa juotavaa. Tai... Mä hydrate myself with Darkin. Tällaista kyrön. Se on väärinpäin. Ne taisi olla teksti väärinpäin. Joo, kyllä. YK. Ne on vain noin aika tyyriitä. Aha, tämä taisi olla tosi vaikea. When you think I'm lost, you Uh-huh.
Something is changing inside me. I'm stronger and quicker. My God, what's happening to me?
Superhuman. Siitä on tullut yli-ihminen. Kuka rappu käytännössä? Ei oo. Ja tässä on vaikeusasteita. Hetkinen. Niin mä kuolin. Kuolin. Mä en miettinyt, miksi ne verhot oli, ovet oli, ikkuna oli taas auki, mutta joo. Mä kuolin välillä. Muistinko mä se ottaa sitä? Mä varmaan muistin ottaa sitä korttia tuota keittiön kaapista. Jes, en muista. Joo. Joo, nyt ei oteta viinaa pelissä. Maidolla vaan. Tämähän oli sellainen, tämä oli kauan aikaa, tämä oli Twitchin kiellettyjen pelien listalla oli tämä peli. Tämä en muista mitä siinä oli, että se muuttuu, että ei enää ollut kiellettyjen pelien listalla. En oikein tiedä. Siinä oli joku tästä joku vanhempi versio, se oli jotenkin, mä en tiedä, onko tätä jotenkin siistitty tai jotakin. En oo ihan varma. Jotenkin siinä oli jotenkin outoa siinä oli.
Thus spoke Zarathustra by Nietzsche. I've read it so many times I know half of it by heart.
Sitten nukkumaan. Vaatteet täällä. Varmaan löytyy netistä kun hakee. Kling-klang. Tuleeko eksä hakemaan tavaroitaan?
I won't be long. I'm here to pick up my stuff.
Of course. Come in.
Onhan tällainen otsakiihkure ihan kiva. Mä oon siitä ihan...
Have a seat.
Ihan kiva välillä. Stuff.
I'll go and get your stuff.
It's just two boxes. I'm not sure exactly where they'd be now, but they shouldn't be too hard to find. They've got my initials on them.
Okay. Boxes. Siinä oli yksi laatikko. Pitääkö mun käydä tiputtamassa tuohon se laatikko vai? Joo. Se, sellainen mulla on, mikä, mistä on monet nyt parturikki ollut vähän niinku kateellisia. Melkein aina järjestää. Mulla on tosi tihiä hiuspohja. Tosi tihiä hiuspohja. Tai monet parturit on ollut ihaillut asiaa. On niinku tosi niinku tihiään hiuksia. Ainut miinuspuoli siinä on, että oikein pitkää tukkaa mä en oikein tiedä. Joskus meinannut kokeilla, mutta kun se menee niin saaterin vaikeaksi pestä.
Here they are. I think that's everything.
Kun se on niin tihiä tuo hiuspohja, että ei meinaa
niinku... Is everything okay, Lucas?
Syvimpään pohjalle asti reassata.
I had a few health problems, but I'm better now.
That's good.
Hey, I miss you, you know?
I miss you too.
Hello.
Are you with anybody? I'm sorry, I shouldn't be asking you that.
No, it's okay, I don't mind. No, I'm still alone. And you?
Yeah, I'm alone too. I've had a little trouble getting over you.
You still playing?
You know, I really haven't even thought about it lately.
Play a couple of notes for me, will ya? You know, in memory of the good times.
Okay, sure.
Oh god. Tosiaan tihiä hiuspohja ja sitä on aika vittumainen pestä. Niin justiin se soitti sitä. Kolme biisiä soitti. En mä oo paljon ajatellut koko asiaa.
I think it would probably be best if you left now.
You're right. Thanks for everything.
En tiedä, kannattaako eksää pussailla, jos on yrittää päästä yli.
I'd be lying if I said I didn't want to. Maybe it was better this way. After all, I had no idea what was going to happen to me in the next 24 hours. What could I offer at this point to a girl like Tiffany? By letting her go, I was protecting her. I went to bed.
There was nothing else for me to do but try to sleep and find out what tomorrow was going to bring.
On aika, tässä on jotenkin kohtia tässä, näitä quick-eventtejä sun muita jotenkin jo nähnyt joskus tätä peliä, niin tässä on aika pöhköjä ja juttuja. Joo, joku avasi ikkunan. Joku ikkunat aukesi itsestään yöllä. Vai onko tämä painajainen? Laitan nyt se ikkuna kiinni. Jaa, lintu tuli sisälle. Laitan ovet. Sen avasi parvekkeen ovenkin. Otan TV:tä. Ei siellä ole mitään lintua. TV pois päältä ja... Joo. Sun penkillä istuu lintu.
Girl again. She seems so real. I must be losing my mind.